Aquentis, Lando, aka Landisha, come to you from my YouTube channel, and happy Pride Month, you guys.
Now vote.
So today is June 1st, which officially starts the month of June, of course. And it is the start of LGBT Pride Month. Thanks, Obama. And of course, as me being a gay man, a gay feminine, gender non-conforming man that wears makeup, wigs, and wears woman's clothes, at that, Pride Month is definitely an important month to me. Not only to just celebrate the gay culture, but to celebrate spreading the message of love, which I think everyone should do just beyond the gay Pride Month. And I think with all that is going on in the world, I think it's really important for us, not only the gay community, but the straight community, to kind of come together and spread the message of hope and love. And I think that's kind of what this world needs, and I'm pretty sure I just got way off topic. And also, if any of my subscribers here on the YT are part of the LGBT community, feel free to say hey in the comment section down below. And for those who are kind of struggling with their identity, I think it's important for us to, you know, not try to force them to come out the closet or try to force them to... what's the word? Basically, let them come to terms with their own sexuality, their own sexual identity, gender identity, whatever have be, on their own terms. And just know that if you are struggling, you are loved and you are accepted here. I want my channel to be kind of a safe haven for everyone, whether you're gay or not. And also because I know, child, I came out when I was 14 years old and I'm 27 now, and that was 10 years ago, so it was definitely not an easy journey coming out the closet for me. And I would say I definitely had a few coming out the closet experiences, so to speak. But that's a story time for later. But yeah, also what is really exciting about this month is in each city across this, well, not only across the state, but across the world, we do, like I personally host, but there are Pride festivals, and I'm really excited because mine, which is the NYC Gay Pride Parade, is June 25th, so I'm definitely going to be up in there. And if anyone in the New York Tri-State area is going to be at Gay Pride in New York City, feel free to let me know, so maybe we could plan something together, you know, hit a bar, hit a club. I also think that these Gay Pride events are really important because it allows us who don't really feel accepted or feel outcasted to really come out and express our true colors and wear our rainbow proud and just celebrate being alive and loving who we love and celebrating each other as a community and coming together and really allowing our message of love and acceptance to flourish free, if that makes sense. I hope you guys know what I mean. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this video. I just want to do this really quick to wish everyone a happy Gay Pride Month. Yeah, also I would like for you guys to leave in the comment section down below what Pride means to you, what Gay Pride means to you. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And until my next video, I will talk to all of you guys soon. Mwah, have a good and happy, safe Pride Month. And yeah, until my next video, I will talk to all of you guys soon. Mwah, bye.